So your puppies started off gentle and sweet, like Charmeleon here. But as soon as they hit 3 months, boom, they become a terror. What happened? Well, don't worry. You didn't do anything wrong. Puppy biting is a completely normal behavior. But since it's a behavior that we don't want to continue into adulthood, we have to take active steps to direct that biting away from hands and towards toys. Puppies, just like human babies, are exploring the world around them. And their main way to do that is with their mouth. So we need to take that perfectly natural inclination and redirect it onto things that we approve of, like toys. For this, you will need lots of different toys with different kinds of textures, high-value treats, plenty of time to spend playing with your pup, and my favorite ingredient, patience. Puppy biting is not solved overnight. It can take weeks to even begin to see progress, and months before the behavior is corrected completely. The first thing you need to do is to control your puppy's environment. Keep them on an extra long lead so that you can always restrict their access to things you don't want them to chew, including your family members. When your puppy starts to bite on your hands, arms, clothing, shoes, or anything else you don't want them to, you have a few options. One, redirect their focus onto toys. If it seems like your pup really wants to play and they're doing a lot of play bows, they're wiggling around, they're running, you can redirect their focus onto their toys. Just pick up a toy, wiggle it in front of them, kind of on the floor, and try and get their attention away from whatever it is that you don't want them to chew on, and try and get them to engage with the toy. If they don't seem immediately interested in the toy you try, pick up a different one. It might just be a texture or a way that it moves that gets their attention. Number two, you can get their focus away from what they're chewing on with treats and start a training session. If they seem like they'll be focused enough, training is a great way to establish a bond with your puppy while at the same time redirecting away from the behaviors that you don't want to see towards the things that you want them to do. Start by luring them away from the thing that they're chewing by getting their treat right in front of their nose and getting them to walk away from the item. If they don't do it right away, just keep trying. You might get their attention. Once they're away, say yes and give them the treat. Then you can start to work on the other things that you've been doing with your dog, like sit, down, or any other behavior that you've taught them. Number three, you can give them some chill out time if they're too overstimulated. If it seems like they're not interested in toys or training, it might be a time for them to have a little chill out space. Go ahead and pop them in their puppy playpen or a puppy proof room that you're using as their bedroom. Make sure to give them plenty of things to chew on that are safe for them to have unattended. Once they've chilled out a little, bring them back out and see if you can re-engage with them with toys or training. Chill out time should never be used as a punishment. It's just a chance for your puppy to take a little breather and just be a puppy for a while. That's why it's up to us to determine which option our puppy needs right in the moment. As you work consistently with your puppy, you'll start to see little moments of improvement. A big sign that you're seeing improvement is when the puppy biting turns into licking. This is a sign that they're understanding that biting is inappropriate behavior and kisses are the way to go. When you're in the middle of it, it can feel like nothing is going right. But just trust me, if you stick to it and stay consistent, slowly, slowly the biting will diminish and you'll have a better relationship and a stronger relationship with your puppy. Puppies like Charmeleon need your help. A lot of them have found homes here in India, which is wonderful, but some are not able to find homes here and so we have to look for homes abroad for them. This costs a lot of money. If you have a few rupees to spare, head on over to that link and give today. So your puppy, ow, ow. Read my lines.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
It's more like
every night, I can feel my leg.
Get these puppies home.